first 250 metres is very steep, but with fantastic views. That's the Drover's Inn. And the wonderful waterfall, Ben Glas Falls. So I've reached the second ladder stile at 230 metres. And I know the path is going to start levelling out soon. But there are beautiful views. Back to Inverarnon. The Drover's in there. Ben Glas Farm. So the mist is rolling in from the glen. But it's due to clear in a couple of hours. So I've come off the path now and I'm heading straight up there. Just hope those clouds clear. Well, the clouds are starting to clear already. They're just sort of drifting by. You can see blue sky up there too. Blueberries. We're almost at 550 metres high. The path's starting to level out now. Lochan is Lochan Beinn Chabhair, or Lochan Beinn Chabhair. Lots of false summits here. I keep thinking I'm going to come up over a wee hillock and see this lovely Lochan, but each time I see another hillock. However, I'm certainly getting higher because I'm getting better views over Loch Lomond now, just starting to see further down Loch Lomond. Just peeking through there. Anyway, I'm sure that this one's going to be it. As soon as I get over that little bit, I'm going to see Lochan an Caisteal. Well, no, it wasn't Lochan a Caisteal, but it is a Lochan, a little tiny baby one. absolutely gorgeous. And there's another little hillock to go over. I think that mountain top is An Caisteal, summit of An Caisteal. And this looks like Lochan Chasteel at last. Yay! That is beautiful. So I've changed into my wetsuit and I'm now going to do something I've never done before, which is wild swimming. So I've put on a warm hat now and I'm having some hot soup because although it's August, it is August in Scotland and the wind's picking up and I don't want to get chilled, but I feel quite warm. It's a relatively warm wind. We're about 630 metres high, so it's probably about 9 or 10 degrees Celsius.